Hey y'all, it's your girl C-Lock, and I'm back with another video. So as you can see, I'm in the salon. This is episode 3 of A Day in the Life of a Loctician. Today is April 27th. It's about 9:52. I'm just waiting on my client to come in. My client's appointment is at 10, so I always try to make sure to get to the shop early before my client so I can turn on the TV, make sure everything is nice and tidy. So I'm just waiting on my client.